All right, so this one is crazy. All the 923 programming around Trump, because 923 is also 911, because on military time, if you keep going around the clock, the 11 becomes a 23. And so check this out. This is the Intelligencer from New York, right? And you can look this up yourself, but if you scroll down here, it says the last time Trump's weight was publicly reported was 2018, when then White House physician Ronny Jackson said Trump was in excellent physical and mental health and put him at 6 feet 3 inches, so there's three sixes, right? 6'3", and 239 pounds. There's 923. Oh, but you can't even make this stuff up, man. And 923 is 9/11. And who was at 9/11 giving their report? Donald Trump. As soon as it happened, he saw everything. He was right across from it. And he was there saying, we got to rebuild. And what did they rebuild? They rebuilt the One World Trade Center, which is 1,776 feet tall, which is the year that the Bavarian Illuminati, I guess, became very prominent in America. And what else? This is crazy, right? All the 9/11 or 9/23 programming surrounding Trump, surrounding Judgment Day and the end of days. And he weighed 239 pounds, right? 923 right there, and he's 6'3", three sixes, right? Shoot, man. And of course, don't forget that 2025, the year the last Trump, is the year of the snake. As you can see on the top, the snake is upside down, but you can see the years that are the year of the snake. This is the Chinese calendar, 12-year calendar. 2025 is the year of the snake. Do you know what else was the year of the snake? 2001. 9-1-1. That is how deep Trump is connected to this number. And he was shot at, which he really wasn't, but at 6-11. If you flip the 6, it's a 9-11.
Why didn't he tell us? Why did he lead us down here? To live. That was his mission.
And the clock says 9/11, the time when John Connor goes into the mountains for Judgment Day to begin. And 9/11 is 9/23 because the 11 turns into a 23 the second time around, just like in military time. And what is John Connor? He's the head of the resistance, the military, right? It's absolutely amazing. And in the movie Terminator, they show you that in 2029 is when John Connor and the Resistance fight AI. 2029 is the Shemitah year that Jesus comes back. Well, they know some things, guys. They are worshiping the image of the beast. That is his image, you know, on the television, his image, This is a picture of them worshiping it. Revelation chapter 13. And they made an image. This whole thing is an image. The whole idea of Trump, his image that is given off to the people, they're worshiping it. That's not really him. He's playing a role. That's his image. And then you have the image coming from the TV. There's various dimensions to these understandings in the Bible about everything. But that's what they're doing. They're worshiping his image in more ways than one. The last Trump, Donald, which means world ruler. Then you have Trump saying fight 3 times. Fight, fight, fight. The F is the 6th letter in the alphabet. Fight, fight, fight. F, F, F. 666. And then the number, his weight in 2018, 239, which is 923. 2 plus 3 is 5. And then the 9, you have 59. What is 59? 59 is 45. 5 times 9 is 45. Trump was the 45th president. And also 20 plus 25 is 45 for 2025, which is the year of the snake. 2025, the year that Trump comes in, the serpent, just like 2001 was also the year of the snake, 9/11 or 9/23, right? Or 2/3/9. Now check this out about 9/23 and 9/22, right? All the predictive programming. Press release, United Nations adopts groundbreaking pact for the future of transform global governance. This is the digital compact. What is the digital compact? The Global Digital Compact is a comprehensive framework for global governance of digital technology and artificial intelligence. Hello, people. This is all Mark of the Beast stuff. Overall, the agreement of the pact is a strong statement of countries committed to the United Nations, the international system and international law. One world government, right? Leaders set out a clear vision of an international system that can deliver on its promises, is more representative of today's world, and draws on the energy and expertise of governments, civil societies, and other key partners. The Pact for the Future, the Global Digital Compact, and the Declaration on Future Generations open the door to new opportunities and untappable possibilities. You know, like hacking humans, like Noah Harari says, the days of Noah. Said the Secretary General during his remarks at the opening of the Summit of the Future. The President of the General Assembly noted that the pact would lay the foundation for a sustainable, just, and peaceful global order for all peoples and nations. The pact covers a broad range of issues, including peace and security. Oh, well, there it is. When they shall say peace and safety, sudden destruction cometh upon them, like a woman in travail. Right? But we are caught up at this time. And 2025 was declared the year of peace and safety. I've been pointing there, man. I've been pointing there for like almost 2 years now for the rapture. Sustainable development, climate change, digital cooperation, human rights, gender, youth, and future generations, and the transformation of global governance. They're telling straight up. Key deliverables in the pact include yada yada yada. There it is, folks. We are here. The framework is being set and laid down, and global peace and safety is going to be declared, and the rapture is going to happen, and we're not even on a globe. That's interesting too, right?
Number 8, we will finally complete the biometric entry exit visa tracking system, which we need desperately. For years, Congress has required biometric entry-exit visa tracking systems, but it has never been completed. The politicians are all talk, no action, never happens, never happens. Hillary Clinton all talk. Unfortunately, when there is action, it's always the wrong decision. Do you ever notice? In my administration, we will ensure that this system is in place. And I will tell you, it will be on land, it will be on sea, it will be in air. We will have a proper tracking system.